There it is. Welcome back to excuse me, Minecraft. Oh, and there's one thing I wanted to do. Yes. Let's have some snow. So as you can see, there is no way to get in there if you were. One of those guys. This way. Yeah. I don't want anything else getting in here either. So we're going to have grab this. We're gonna have a bit of a trench here. There's some trench warfare against the Zombs. And then we are going to get rid of these. And then we want a snow block. Unfortunately, we'll have to go all the way around. Yes, okay. Okay, we've done it all. There. Now our next chore . Check out the back of this. Oh yes. We've still got those guys up there. It's out on the ocean. It's rain. Nobody is in here. And that's the way I want it. That's cool. Okay, now the next thing we want to do, we have to go back to the house and get rid of these bits and pieces. I think we'll need that. That might come in handy. Not that though. So we're going to put these down here. They're all the same. So this is Santa's house. Santa's workshop right there. So we have to go south and east. They're all the same. Let's see, south and east. Put this on that. Ah, facing east. Okay. There am I. We don't need this anymore. Oh, there we go. It's kind of snapped there. This is our Christmas shopping. I got so enamored with the idea of doing just what I said I was going to do that I went and did it. Be under the sand somewhere. Well, we're not finding it. So let's go at it this way. Spectator. There it is. Got to switch back over. No. Let's double check. Yeah. Okay, a little bit over. That's it right there. Now, There it is. Not much, but it will add to my collection. And making a collection is something that people often do. Okay, so we switch these over to here. Now we want water. Funny thing is, we just got rid of water. There it is. I'm gonna fill up this whole thing with water. And some ice too. Blue ice. It should freeze. And I doubt I'll ever come over here again. Oh. You see? There! Well, that patches that. Oops. Okay. Get rid of this. And this one. So let's go back to where we were. And I think the way to do that is to go this way. If not, we'll go around the other side. Just follow the coast. There it is. Do that trick with the weather again. That's pretty. Now I want to show you something that I have found in my travels. And we'll go off in this direction. I had removed a mountain that was sitting, floating here. I did not like the idea, so I removed it.